Hello, fellow bakers. So you go to town. Yes, I am a country girl. You go to town and you go to the store and you buy a big package of jumbo muffins. What do? You throw them in the freezer and you try to eat all of them. Or you can make other things like Black Forest, which we are going about to do today. Here are the ingredients. Kirsch. I was not aware that this was 40%. This is optional. But then you need chocolate chips, maraschino cherries, patted dry, of course, your chocolate muffins, and some cherry pie filling, and a big bowl of whip. Let us begin.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
Well, fellow bakers, we did a Black Forest cake without going to town. And I hope you enjoy it. For the maraschino cherries, we had to pat dry. And the kirsch is optional. I mean, it just depends on how strong you want it. But if you want it strong, go ahead. Have a good day. Bye-bye.